My PhD work was related to the problem of efficiently coding or compressing light fields. And light field imaging is a technology that allows a more faithful representation of the real world, which is closer to the visual experience us humans have when interacting with real world objects. And this is possible because this technology allows sampling richer light information and is able to recreate different perspectives of the scene from any viewpoint position inside the volumes of space. And this richer light information enables new manipulation and visualization capabilities that are advantageous for many applications in different areas, such as virtual and augmented reality. However, for us to be able to visualize light fields in new media applications, it's essential to deploy efficient light field coding solutions to handle the massive amount of data involved in such systems. And at the time this work was developed, there were only a few works in the literature dealing with this problem. Motivated by this, novel contributions were provided, trying to overcome some of the limitations from previous light field coding solutions. Namely, since a light field image is inherently different from conventional images, novel prediction methods were proposed to improve the coding efficiency. In addition to this, scalable code solutions were also proposed to support backward compatibility with legacy displays and also to easily adapt to different application scenarios. This scalable architecture also enables richer interactive application capabilities, such as to improve the perceived quality or to support different perspectives or focus planes or larger field of view. This work resulted in many international conference and journal publications and was recognized with the IBM 2016 Scientific Award. From then to now, the topic of light field code has become a very active and relevant area, mainly since the emergence of the standardization initiatives in these fields in both JPEG and MPEG standardization bodies. It seems interesting to see that a topic that at the time was only a research challenge, it has in a few years become an industry challenge with many tech giants investing in it. If you are interested in working in this field, you can check out our most recent publication on IT's website, which provides a survey on light field coding.